viewers all over the world, in South Africa, in Africa, in Europe, in America, in Asia. I hope you are watching us here from the Charis National Church. We do have a program that we are having today. It's concerning giving. When we read in 1 John chapter 4, verse 8, the Bible says, whoever does not love does not know God. So I realized that if you don't love, it means you don't know God. So for you to know God, you must have love first. So today we are resembling our love to people. All these people you are seeing here, we are going to give them food parcel to show our love towards people. So we really thank God that today, as you are watching as well, you are going to practice the same. If you'll be practicing the same, it means you'll be also knowing God. Love is something that you do, not what you say. It's possible you are telling someone that you love the person, but really you don't know the person. Amen. So you practice what you say. So here we are trying to practice what we preach at Charis Missionary Church. So I believe viewers all over the world, at Charis Missionary Church, we are a church that is love. We have love towards people, and whatever we do it through love. Amen. So it must not end here. We are going to do it in different places, different times. But today we are starting here in Tembisa. Yes, we are in Tembisa today. But next time we are going to another place, practicing the same thing, practicing love. Because we realize that sometimes you can preach to someone in the church about the love of God, but you'll be preaching to someone who is angry. Yes, so we decided to say, no, before we preach to someone who is angry, let's practice love by giving them. So I believe also when we are giving, it's a way of touching people's hearts. People can come to church when they realize that there is love in that church through giving. Amen. So it's what we are going to do today. But we thank God we have evangelists and pastors and TV crews and different people here that is helping us to do this program. Amen.
My name is Rufiwanga. I'm an evangelist from Charis Missionary Church. We have been sent here by our father, Makananisa. He sent us to this community, to come and show love. What he shows us in the church, now we are coming to portray the same love. I'm going to go into the Bible and just read John 3, verse 16, that talks about God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. So today, the Bible says, it tells us that we are to be imitators of God. So today we are here to imitate God. God loved the world. He didn't choose whether they were sinners, no sinners, or believers, or non-believers. So today we are here. There's a truck that is coming here. We are going to give food parcels to these people, the people of the Temangua community. And we are so excited. We came here on Tuesday, and we went house to house, and we spoke to them, and we just assessed the area just to try to find out working so that we know that we're really helping people that need help, because some people do go to bed on an empty stomach. So we are saying, as Charis Missionary Church, we want to stand in the gap. We want to stand in the gap for the poor people, and we're not only going to give them food, but we are also going to give them Jesus today. We're also going to pray for the sick today. So welcome. The program will be running throughout the day. You will be seeing, even when the truck is coming in, when you start to hand over the packages to the people. And people are excited. They are waiting. I don't know behind me. Like, people are just waiting to receive what we have promised them on Tuesday. And we are also so excited because they came out in numbers. We were not expecting this, but actually, they came out in numbers, and we are very excited. We are very excited. And as you can see behind me, the truck is coming in. the day. And we are starting here, but we are also going to go to many other places. Like, this is a table. We eat it for breakfast, lunch, and supper. This is what Charis Missionary Church is doing. I'm living at Diva. This is important in the house. Yeah, so Charis Missionary Church is giving you a bag or giving you. So Mama, you can just tell me your name and just tell me, how do you feel about this token of love from Charis Missionary Church? Thank you so much, Nain. My pastor here is going to help me because it's heavy. So we're giving it to my sister here. This is from Charis Missionary Church. We are just showing you our love, the love of God. Because God loved the world. He didn't choose whom. He loved everyone. So we are imitators of Christ. We are ambassadors of Christ. So we are here to represent Christ. So we're just here to give you this little bit. And I just want you to tell me what your name is and just tell me, how do you feel about this token of love?
My name is Kinsan.
Oh, Jesus. Thank you so much, Kinsan. We are supposed to be giving 103 people in this community that we have sourced on Tuesday. So here it is. From our father, Apostle J.B. Makananisa. We are giving talk to my 5 super nice meal. And Mama, please just introduce yourself and tell me, how do you feel about this?
Greetings in the name of Jesus. Today I'm here in the Tembangosa, in this place, Charis Missionary Church.
Hi, Mina Kinsan Mati, Mina Tamati, 1989. You can see all of them are here and my brother there who is disabled managed to get his own food. And we thank God. Let me just ask one of my sister. Are you my sister? Yes. Thank you very much. Where is Tepakosa?
Tepakosa.
Okay, we thank God. She's so happy to watch them. All these people, as you are seeing them. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Are you happy?
Happy.
If you become happy next time, we'll come, we'll be more happy. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. How are you? What is your name? I bet my name. Okay, I'm happy that you are happy today. Okay, you are staying around here. We believe God that with this food that you are receiving, God is going to give you more. Amen. Thank you very much, my brother. Thank you.
We are almost done actually. Other people are leaving because they've already received their bag of mil as promised. So we are just going around with the list that we accumulated on Tuesday. So we're just going to continue with that and hand over a bag of mil to the community.
Just keep watching. Keep watching Charis TV.
It's happening live from Tembakosa community. We are handing over a bag of mil. As you can see, we are handing over to our brother here. So this is what we are doing. We're just showing love to this community. From Charis Missionary Church.
Avele simo sona sinzima kakhulu so isibonga kakhulu basicabangela singana nokuthi singaqala kanjani so njengabana abantwana nabo bazodla
esibukweni. Oh, our brother is very happy, he's very excited. Actually, he's the first guy that we met when we came to this community and he actually introduced us to everyone else and he's saying he's excited and he's happy that his kids are going to have something to eat at the end of the day. So all thanks to our father, Apostle J.B. Makananisa, for just handing over this token of love to this community. Thank you so much. Yeah, so we are just going to continue and hand over these bags of mili mil to this. And you can see like there's a crowd, like people are out here, people need food. We cannot just give people the gospel. We need to give them the gospel. We need to give them Jesus and also give them something to show, because love is action. Love is action. Today we are seeing love.
Happy to get Smilly Millie.
happy because we are suffering. So I am here today.
Thank you, Mama. Mama is very appreciative. She's thankful. She even brought her child, as you can see. We are in this community and we are happy to help. Like, our hearts are just full of joy, full of love. We are so happy that our father is doing this, you know, to impact this community, just to make a change. You know, maybe next time when we come here, doing something different to what we are doing today, but today this is what we are doing.
Hello, Mama.
Look, hi, Mama. How are you, viewers all over the world? This is Mama from the community.
Yes.
So today we are so excited. We have come to give them a bag of mealie meal. This will go a long way. So, Mama, Kubelalini is producer. And
Nikolalini, Okay. I'll let back in the chicken. Too much blood. Too much blood.
Oh, so Mama is just saying that she's so appreciative. She's very happy. She's excited because this is going to help her. It's also going to help her children. And we really just thank God. We thank God. We're just going to move over to our brother here, Baba Kunjani. My name is Rofio from Charis Missionary Church. We are here to give you a token of love. We have been sent by our father, Apostle Charis Makananisa, in this community. So even when we come back next time, you will remember us, right? Yes. So, Baba, just tell me, igama lakho, and how do you feel about this? Izokusiza vele lebek. Okay, Baba was just saying that I am very excited and he appreciates the efforts, he appreciates the church and he's very happy about this. And this bag will help him a lot. We really appreciate it. And keep watching Charis TV because we are going to be doing this a lot. We are going to be going out a lot doing this with my colleagues, the other evangelists. They are here. They are also interviewing other people on the other side and the pastors of Charis. Thank you so much. We really appreciate Apostle JB Makananisa for allowing us to do this. We really appreciate this. So we're just going to move over to the other side and have a look at what is happening. Yes, Mama is here. Hello, Mama. Hello, Nikai, Mama. Ritzi, Lemoka Tuesday. We came here on Tuesday and we introduced ourselves and we said we are coming back today on Saturday. And today we are back. We are just handing over this bag of mini meal. This is from Charis Church, from our father, Apostle JB Makananisa. And Mama, please introduce yourself and also just tell me, how do you feel? Okay, Mama was just saying that she's very happy that at least she's got something to eat. You know, she can do pap. We call it pap here in South Africa. I think it's porridge all over the world. But we call it pap. And Mama is very happy. Next, we have our father here.
Okay.
Okay, Baba, this is from Charis Missionary Church. This is our token of love. This is us saying to you, Baba, we love you.
Just keep it up. Thanks.
I say thank you.
Oh, thank you so much, Mama. Thank you. You can just join the queue over there. Hey, Mama was just saying thank you so much. May God increase you. This is what she was saying. May God increase you. May God increase the body of Christ. May God increase the head that is given today. So we really thank God that we are able to do this today. My brother here is helping us pray for the next leg of the living. We really thank God for that. The fact that they came out. So this is from Charis Missionary Church. This is from our Father Apostle David Makananisa. And we are saying, Mama, we love you. I don't know if we met you on Tuesday or you just joined us today, but we came here on Tuesday and we went house to house looking for people that are in need. So, and we said we're going to come back today, and today we are back to bring this back of redeeming. So can you just tell me what language you speak? Okay, Mama. Okay, Mama was just saying that she's very happy. She's very happy about what is happening. She's happy that she's getting the flag of Mili Mil. And she's part of the people that joined today. They just came here today to receive flags of Mili Mil. And they are really appreciating. They are really happy. And we are almost done. We are almost done. People are leaving. Some people are even leaving. We thank you. We really thank you for watching Charis TV. Thank you for watching Charis TV. This is what we are doing. We're doing it live here in Tembakota Village. It's live. We are doing it. And yes, we are showing the love of God. So they're just giving the last bag. The last bag, and we are done. We love you so much. Thank you for coming. We are here. We are done. We handed over the bags of Mili Mil. As you can see, here are the people that God bags of Mili Mil. And the pastors are just teaching us right now. My name is Kabiwa. My name is from Charis Missionary Church. We have been sent by our father, Apostle J.P. Makananisa. We were here on Tuesday, you know, to outsource and to check who is in need. And yes, we wrote down names and everything. And we said we're going to come back today. So now today we are back. And we just ended up with this super nice meal, 12.5 bag of Mili Mil. Can you please just introduce yourself and tell us how you feel about this token of love from Charis? Oh, Papa was just saying that he really appreciates this because now today his children have food to eat and his children will not go out and steal because they have food to eat. So he's also saying that he really appreciates Charis Missionary Church because we are doing above and beyond than what they ever thought or what they ever imagined. So we really thank God that we are able to do this in this time. And we really thank God for our father, Apostle J.P. Makananisa.
Wow.
what a day, what a privilege to be in a position of sharing what we have received from the Lord with my sisters, my brothers, and our parents. It is really giving us a pleasure. As a church, it's showing us that we haven't done anything. We need to share, we need to love one another. That's the only way we can show love, by sharing with what we have. For such is pleasing before the eyes of the Lord. As we check and look in the book of Hebrews 13:16, for the Bible says we should share, and we should not withhold, but share with what you have. For such sacrifice is pleasing before the eyes of the Lord. I'm really happy and I'm really honored to be part of this service today, to share love, to preach love to others by means of giving them. That's the only way we can show it. Practicality. It is really a real privilege, and I'm really happy. I've got joy inside. As a child of Charis Missionary Church, we really want to thank God for allowing our parents, Apostle J.P. Makananisa and Prophetess T.E. Makananisa, to send us here on an outreach, to reaching out to this community. And I believe they can show you around where we are. We are in Tembisa. We've been sharing love, we've been preaching love. I believe we need to do this. We need to reach. Even you viewers, wherever you are, you can do it. You can do it. You can reach out to the communities closer to you, around you. I mean, this is pleasing before the eyes. I'm really speechless and I'm really happy. I'm really happy. And I want to thank God for this opportunity. Thank you. Thank you.
As you have seen, we came to the Temba Khoza community and we were handing over bags of mini meals. And to me, I just need to tell you how I feel about this and what it has done to me. Really, my heart is full. I was not even expecting the number of people that came out, because when we came here on Tuesday, we just went to a few houses and we were just hoping that these people will come out. And yes, they did. They came out in numbers and they even called the other people. And for me, this is an honor. This is a privilege to be standing here and to be giving to these people that are so appreciative. Some of them are even saying things like my child will no longer go and steal because now there's food in the house. There is something that they can cook for their children and they don't have to go out there and steal. So we really appreciate these people of this community. They are such humble people, and I just wanna personally appreciate Apostle J.P. Makananisa and Mama Prophetess Makananisa. We really appreciate you trusting us as evangelists to go out and meet the people of God and touch the people of God and impact the people of God and show them love. Because even the Bible says, how can you say that you love me, God, but you don't even love your brother whom you see every day? Me whom you see, never seen. How can you say you love me, but you don't love your brother that you see every day? So we, as Charis Missionary Church, we are ambassadors of Christ. We are imitators of Christ, and Christ is love. God is love, and he who does not love does not know God. So today we were just showing that we love and we know God. As Charis Missionary Church, we love and we know God. And thank you so much for watching, and just keep watching Charis TV. Thank you so much.
Greetings in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
Remote.
We are in a place called Temba Khoza.
We're
here to celebrate with the people of Temba Khoza, to hand them out free passes from Charis Missionary Church.
Today re thabile le bona ba bang ba tsamaile ba thabile ba bontsha lerato ba bontsha gore ba thabile ka mpo Charis ba file lerato ka teng.
We just came to celebrate with them. They were excited, and even how they left showing the excitement of how Charis Missionary Church has helped them out. Others were saying they do not work and even have grandchildren up to six to eight grandchildren. With nobody working in the house.
From Charis Missionary Church, because today,
this shows that Apostle DJ Makananisa and Prophetess T. Makananisa helped them a lot, as they'll be able to sleep with food in their houses. They were able to see the love that the Church of Charis has.
So
this shows that God is there and He is love. And they're also hopeful that one day they'll be able to join us. We thank the opportunity given to us by Apostle BJ and Prophetess T. Makananisa of being evangelists and being able to reach out and to give out to the community. This shows that we are fulfilling scriptures, particularly the scripture that says you cannot say you love without having actions of love. We say thank you as children of Charis Missionary Church.
In the name of Jesus, amen.